humid one today, guys. Let's get the bike put away so we can head up to Crestview.
What is up, guys? So today we are driving 6 hours away up to Crestview, Florida to transfer over our driver's license, our registration, so we can finally become Florida residents and avoid those California taxes.
Yes.
Yeah. But anyways, it'll be nice.
So we wanted to bring you guys along with it because who knows, maybe we'll see something cool.
Official Floridians today
for our address and everything. And yeah, we're Floridians.
Yes, we walked in and it took us about 30 minutes for our appointment or to get to talk with somebody, and then about 55 minutes, poor thing, we had to go back and get our motorcycle license endorsement added onto our license.
She had it all done, and then we let her know that we do have a motorcycle endorsement from California, which transfers over to Florida, so it saves us money in the long run on insurance, and then also we're able to ride a motorcycle legally.
Right.
Not a bad process, definitely easy to do. A few things for anybody that's coming down to do it: make sure you have your mail sent to whatever address you're gonna change it to.
Yes, and it can't be handwritten, it has to be like typed.
Yeah, something official. Unfortunately for us, we did have to register where we're staying instead of where we're actually wanting our mail to go to. That's an easy fix. We just go online and pay like $35 and change it. So not a big deal. She definitely helped us out and still got us through. We're going to need to get our registration done still, but that we got to get through with our the banks that own the loans at the moment. So other than that, they did give us temporary tags, so easy enough.
Yep. But make sure you have your California license, your social security card, your name change, your birth certificate, and of course your vehicle registration or title, because we had everything prepared. He actually called and was able to get all that information before we came. So we were prepared, pretty much.
Toby's tired of being on the road. Okay, he's trying to figure out what we're doing. We are changing our addresses to the address we're going to use for My RV Mill, which we'll talk about after we go walk through. But we're going to check them out. So pretty cool if you guys do full-time RVing. They will take all your mail here in Florida, along with South Dakota, and I think one of those other northern states. Minnesota, I think. You can actually register everything over there, and your registration, or I should say your license, is considered your residency, if you will. So it's kind of interesting how that works, but we're going to do it because we don't want to pay California taxes, and with us bouncing around, it's hard to have mail going to my parents and expecting them to send it to us all the time, because you know they got their own stuff going, whereas this is a mail service that will send all of our stuff to us wherever we are. We just got to give them a call and say, hey, we're at this location, can you mail it there, and then forward it out. So pretty cool. We'll let you guys know how we feel about it as we kind of go on. Right now we're still new to it and everything's getting started for us, but we're looking forward to it.
Really? 6 foot?
5'11 and a half is close enough. kind of a tip for you guys, if you come out here to My RV Mail, Maps, Google Maps will take you like, I don't know, a couple lots that way, and it's not right. And then it'll tell you to go back into town for where the address is, but it's actually out on the road, and they got a nice big old sign that says My RV off of Highway 85 North. So a little bit of help for you guys there if you do come up this way.
Hello, my name is Kirk Simmons. I'm the owner of My RV Mail.
Good morning.
Here. Where all the magic happens here. The mailbox is here.
Cool.
All of our members. Alright. Shipping department here.
Shipping, okay.
So the mail comes in here. We process it. But what we do is go to a conveyor belt and do a high tech camera. Take a picture of each piece of mail.
Cool.
And then insert it into their account. There's an algorithm that's built into the system to where it'll read the name and the address and the box number, and it'll insert it into their virtual mailbox. So pretty neat little feature.
Cool. And then I heard we have an app too that we can use.
Absolutely.
Which is really cool.
An Android app.
It's available. Awesome.
Works just like the regular URL.
Cool.
Desktop computer.
Cool. Yeah. Awesome. All right.
We've got locked containers here for mail to get shredded. Everything gets shredded.
Oh, cool. And that's an option we can do on the app and let you guys know.
Absolutely.
Cool. Okay. Awesome. Well, thank you so much. I really appreciate your time.
Actually, I'm very excited to be here. Funny thing, I couldn't stop thinking about the scene from Men in Black where like they got the creepy alien guy and he's throwing paper at the mailbox, right? Because if you look through the little window, you just see him back to doing their thing, but pretty cool. So they will take FedEx stuff here. They will take any packages you have delivered here, and they'll route them to wherever you're going. In our case, I think anything that we're going to order, we're probably going to deliver to where we're at. But we wanted something for our residency. Any DMV paperwork, our credit card stuff is going to come here, and then it's just going to be shipped out. What they do is they scan every single item. Sorry if you guys can't hear. They scan every single item that comes through on a photo. You saw it's like a little scanner. I should have got a video for you guys.
Oh, and it's an app too.
Yeah, so it goes through the app, and then you can tell them where you want to send your stuff. It's actually super, super easy. I'm pretty excited about it, actually. I didn't think it was going to be this easy. All right, guys. Excited to be part of My RV Mail. I like what they got going on there. Seems like a legit operation, which is kind of why we wanted to drive up and see it. So, and it's exciting now to be Florida residents for the time being until we move to the next place. But pretty nice. So anyway, we're gonna hit the road and get back home. We got like 6 hours to drive. So yeah, that's what we do. Later.
Like I'm holding on forever. Nothing's wrong.